at the heart of the College of Arts and Sciences, is surrounded by historic Manley Hall, Woods Hall, Garland Hall, and Clark Hall, the first campus buildings built during Reconstruction from 1885 to 1888. Since the mid-1990s, Woods Quad has become home to a variety of outdoor sculptures created by faculty and alumni artists. In 2015, the quadrangle was officially dedicated as the Woods Quad Sculpture Garden.